In this video, you will learn the three options for saving citations to your Zotero library: direct, indirect, and manual. In order to begin, you will need to open Zotero's desktop application. Also, to take advantage of Zotero's direct import option, you will need to download the Zotero connector for your chosen browser. The indirect and manual methods of importing citations do not require the Zotero connector. The Zotero connector allows you to easily harvest citation information from websites. It is especially useful when you want to save multiple references from academic databases. Let's work with Academic Search Premier as an example. After you run your search, look for the Manila folder icon in the navigation ribbon of your browser. Click on the folder icon and select items you would like to save in the pop-up window with citations, and click OK. The folder you have open in Zotero Desktop becomes the destination folder for your harvested citations. The default folder, if you do not select one, is called My Library. Zotero will automatically download PDF copies of the articles you have chosen, as well as the citation information. If you capture a citation that does not have a PDF associated with it, you can attach one by dragging and dropping it into the citation. As an alternative to using the Zotero browser connector, some databases allow you to collect citations by downloading them as a Zotero-compatible file and importing it into your library. Let's use Scopus as an example. Select single or multiple records and find the export option. In other databases, the export option may appear once you have placed your records in a folder. The export option generates an RIS or a BIB text file format that Zotero can easily ingest. You will then be prompted to open the file with Zotero and import it into your library. In other databases, you may have to save the file and use the import option under File in your Zotero desktop. Here is a list of bibliographic formats you can import into Zotero from databases and other citation management tools. You can always manually add citations to your library in Zotero's desktop application. Find the round green button with a plus sign in Zotero's top navigation ribbon and select the publication format from the drop-down menu, or go to File and choose New Item and fill out the information in the bibliographic fields. Remember to choose the correct document type first to ensure correct formatting. We strongly encourage you to double-check and manually edit the bibliographic information within individual Zotero records. You may find extra punctuation or missing bibliographic data in your Zotero records. Making corrections after you import citations ensures that when you are ready to use your Zotero library in your writing, you will not have to backtrack. Explore the UNB Libraries Zotero Guide, and be sure to contact the Zotero team with any questions.